Ginsburg. Spawn, Sarah Ginsburg. How are you, Danny?
That's me.
And Honor.
Cameoing.
You can use that later.
How cool. I won't. Maddie's killing the game.
That's a plucking good idea.
Accompanied with a chocolate of choice.
M&M's fan, not going to see the end of the night, let's be honest.
Save it for Act 1.
Hello, how are we?
I've done my makeup so bad. Yeah.
Do you all remember what you're doing?
Why? No, fine.
It's brown.
Yeah, all mine's brown.
If I had to do this, I would not have no idea what I was doing tonight. I'd be like...
Yes, if you had to do the show...
It's what it feels like.
It's what I felt like last week as well, actually.
Well, I was thinking about this last night. I was like, I genuinely can't remember the dance.
No, to kill a queen.
And maybe it's because I haven't made the quick change any of
the first, like, until we get into the straight line, the kick line, I don't know what I'm doing. I just end up there.
I just know I'm going. I almost don't want to make the quick change tonight because I know we're filming. And I know that
we're filming tonight.
Damn it, we're filming. And I'm just nervous about it.
It's welcome! Really nice. It's really nice. This cast is so beautiful. See you backstage.
Bye!
We're in a hallway.
We look like we're in a mental hospital. Yeah. And I look like I'm in one too.
You needed... Oh no, that was Tasha's scarf. She looked like a patient of some sort. This is the staircase we have to walk up and down to get to our dressing rooms because it's not accommodating this place. Let's be real.
Tell you what, our butts are going to be sculpted.
Yeah. Tight buns. Hot buns.
Hot buns.
So, Bex already got a microphone on because she got here a little too early.
Because I don't have a life. I just got here at 5 o'clock.
Oh, that's beautiful.
3 hours before the show starts.
So I'm going to get my microphone on. This is the makeup room. here.
Loading dock,
which we'll be on Sunday, moving stuff to trucks. Costumes room and wig room. And it's Aiden Yaros. And Mario! How are ya? No. Oh, Mario's naked, so is Aiden. Oh,
my bosoms!
How are ya?
I am so fabulous.
So fabulous? You look fabulous.
Thank you. Thank you.
I really feel this is my new look from now on.
I think the wig caps are suited well.
Hello.
Hello.
How are we?
Good.
Oh, oh no, I need the thing, don't I?
Oh, yes, you do.
Nah, it's got stuff going on.
It's in my box. I can go replace it. I'll bring it back to you and replace it.
I hope this is not a wide shot.
It's definitely not a wide shot, Mario.
Excellent. Love it.
I wonder if there's still a massive mark on the back of me.
I'll tell you in a minute.
Yeah, let me know, because that's astounding if there is. Are you going to go up the stairs the right way?
What setting? Little.
Oh, I'm Seba.
So you'd like some time?
Yes, please.
Go the other way, Mario.
That was so funny. Mario, going the wrong way.
Kels. And Maddie Allen.
Veritone Rose Brown.
Hi.
Hello. Yeah, it's got a nice blue glow.
It does.
I was going to say, you brought the breast. Show present so far. She brought us personalised guitar picks with the We Were Rock You tag on it.
So cute.
He's cute.
So cute.
Yeah, so cute. Well, we'll see you later. I'm much taller than you.
You are. I know. Look how much I've had to put this up to see Verity. Yeah.
6'9". Just the shorter 6'9".
Yeah.
On the shorter end. Yeah.
You're so cute.
We Were Rock You.
Thank you.
See you there.
More on that later.
Yeah, more on that later. Morgan Henson.
Hello.
Oh, it's finished. Hi, Morgan.
Bit of an exposure issue there.
Bright. 1-800 Morgan fixes everything.
Oh, that's an old joke. And it just wasn't a good joke, but thank you.
It was a good joke. It was a great joke.
Have a nice time.
Thank you, darling.
1-2-2-4-5-6-7-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1
My dad picks the fruit, the ghost of cutties.
You'll have a shit hot audience. This is full, pretty much.
Yeah!
I think there's about 10 seats left or nothing in there, probably where we're going to sit.
Forget about it.
Stay focused tonight. Think about, have before you go on, really make sure you think about everything you've got to do. Make sure all your sets and props and bits and pieces are all where they need to go. I think it's wonderful that we have this big break. It's also adds some risk. So make sure you eliminate all risk. You'd know about that. You eliminate all risk, so Mike's not going to do the show anymore.
Welcome, Danny. Welcome.
So please stay focused and just think about everything that you need to do. Control your energy as well, so don't let it get too far. Watch Vicky, all that sort of stuff, because sometimes when we're back and we're excited, we race. And we race lines, we race dialogue, so really make sure that you're staying focused and giving this shit hot show the shit hotness that it needs. So,
yeah.
Cool. All right, hands in, let's go!
Yeah.
It's so blurred.
Hi, it's me.
Hello.
Good morning.
Meg Bay! Meg!
Is this thing on? Is this thing on? Oh, fuck. Sienna's coming. Fuck. Oh, no, I'm swearing now, so you can't use it.
I can. I'm definitely using swearing. I don't care. Hi.
Oh, it's one of those. I think I'm looking a little blue today.
That deserves a new slap.
Sorry,
Dad.
That
funny?
Sorry, Dad. Sorry to do that to you. To steal your limelight there.
Oh, how very touching, young lady. But surely you understand that the company loves you.
Wild Horton?
Hey, how are you?
Sure is.
Let it go, Sienna.
Let it go. Suits is dead. I can see you through the cracks. Oh, it's dance captain Mark McKenzie. Give him a clap, guys. Oh, twirl too. Oh, it's Todd and Patty and Kels in the background.
The short one.
Shorter. Sorry?
I don't remember signing a waiver.
I don't remember one either. I don't remember signing nothing.
Except your life.
No pictures. So it's not a picture doll, so it's fine.
It's 24 pictures a second.
It's actually 60? Yeah.
Oh, so
60. So this is where we get our wiggos on.
Wiggos.
Teeny queeny wigs up
there's
there.
There's Todd, the beautiful Todd.
Hi, girl. Hey. So close.
Terrible.
Please cut that out. No, I'm on it. I'm getting my... Oh, there it is. Ginger.
Film while you get yours.
Oh, sure. So this is what happens. Oh, I need to hold. Hang on. Yeah, go for it.
But you have to hold it for me tomorrow.
Windmill. We sure are. It's for like special behind the scenes. This is what happens. This is Ginger's creation.
Oh, just in time, Verity. We just pressed record.
I want the pause. Hey.
Can you talk about your new production that you're developing?
Yes. It's called,
put that in the video.
Puss the Musical.
It's the life story of my
puss, basically. Mm-hmm. It's a long, rich history, and we're in pre-production.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. We'll be on it, Chapel off Chapel in August. So come
excellent,
get
excellent call.
Chapel off Chapel.
Yeah, you're gonna book. Yeah, here. Book your gigs.
Thank
book
you.
Your fucking gigs.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Woohoo!
Come sing us.
Come sing.
Yes.
Got a ran.
This is where we stress.
Fix my lipstick.
This is the thing. Fat bottom girls. Woohoo. And now we're going into yuppies. We'll see you there.
I just don't know if it's focusing.
50-50.
Has this got stabilization built in? Can tell. Bit of a delay there. Good. Well, here we are. Sienna's just getting her mic on. And I'm just gonna focus on Sienna. How do you do that? Oh,
yeah,
good lord.
Touch screen.
Fancy kids these days.
Hi, Morgan Henson.
Very good.
Hi there.
Oh, that's not my phone. I didn't bring my phone. Why don't I think I brought my phone?
Sienna just reached for my lap, which
Oops.
Is a little bit too much for me.
Come on, we have to go do...
Let's go. That was a...
To go do the...
Are we zoomed out all the way, Sienna?
I don't know. Where are we going?
Do you need to do mic check, do you?
No, I need to... I don't know if I zoomed out all the way.
It's vanilla! Oh, Jesus! Every time!
It doesn't matter.
I'll sing, I'll look, Sienna. There you go.
The Signor! The dear, a female deer. Red and cross up! My dad makes a fruit because he cutties. To make a cardio that I like best. My dad makes a fruit because he cutties. To make a cardio that I like best.
It's just a pity everyone's so camera shy.
Yeah, yeah, I know, right?
Hey! It's Dive Bunny!
Oh, it's the Dive Bunny.
Oh, it's the gag that gets everyone every night. Very good. Very good. Oops.
Yeah.
Hey Jess. Yeah.
Ooh, you make me live.
Are we going on with tape tonight?
Yes, we're going on with tape.
Amazing. You feel like it? Because if, you know, yeah. May as well.
All
of it. That's good. What up? Oh, Grace.
Thank you. This is my warm up.
The Callum Armstrong. Deep into the...
Deep into the foot.
Yeah.
Into the
foot. I like this.
Thank
this
you.
Is nice.
It's as hairy as my face.
You can use that.
Oh, I need to sneeze.
Bless you.
Don't stop me, have a good time, don't stop me.
better.
Hair.
He'll still find a way to stay.
Is it filming? It sure is. Hi, Maddie Ellen.
Hello.
Hi, Sarah Ginsburg.
Whoa, I look like I'm a homeless
person. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
There you go, love. I've had my chips, but I started eating them.
And yeah, in front of me. I knew what you were doing, and then you came. I don't want them.
If you want them,
they're gone now. I don't care.
I've got a whole wrap to eat that I don't want.
Well,
no,
I'm here.
I'll eat
everything. Hello.
How are you?
Good. Not good.
You got eggs?
Great.
I got eczema.
Is the money different for...
You should say that before, Kim.
I got eczema.
Yes, trust me, I paid for
the
whole thing.
What's Pete Murray doing these days?
I wonder. Living his best life.
Bella Signora.
cue.
What a cue.
Oh, Olivia, I've arrived. I just wanted to let you know that I, the Queen, have got some incoming correspondence.
Oh, like when I'm in your
audition.
I was like, she's so hot.
Yeah, no, you were like all
girl fanning. I'm really happy to be out. I'm really happy to be out. Oh, you're up. Olivia, hi. Just gonna say that Olivia, you're the best person ever. You are so funny, and I'm so glad that I met you. And
it's nice having someone as old as me. I just think you are so cool, and I wish I was you. Even though everyone says like saves act two, you save act one. Well done. Olivia, I love having you on the show because you're in it. We're going to dance together. I'm glad that we're doing the show together.
A lot.
This is incredible.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Well, that wins best stage angel.
Play it again.
Play it again. We're here with dance captain Mark McKenzie.
We are.
Hi.
Biggest headshot. No, like,
yes.
So we're just side stage. This is what we call a beginner's call.
Beginner's call.
And as you can see, that other people are just sort of like talking and stuff. But I personally take this time to really like focus and get zen.
Zen.
Because like I'm a really serious performer.
Zen. And, like, Cash is zen.
I'm zen.
Pity zen. Zen. Yeah.
And it just sort of like separates the boys from the men, I find.
Yeah,
so,
I agree.
Awake from the strong.
Yeah. Awake from the strong. Mm. Very good, Mark
McKenzie. Have a good act.
Jokers.
Flash!
Ah! I would prefer you didn't call me pig.
Can I smell pig and
hurt him also?
Flash!
Thank everyone involved, all the cast, all the crew, all the production team. You guys have been amazing. Windmill, you've been a treat to work with. Thank you everyone who was involved. Thank you everyone who came and to see the show. I'm so sweaty, I'm so hot right now. Thank you. See you later, guys.
Mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me. For me.